Maybe high cost is better. Maybe we just haven't got enough luck. God, this card will not go away. I hate this card. Cat's cool. I don't think it's that helpful. Really fair. Maybe it is. I don't know about cat. It'd be nice just to fire off all our one drops. Maybe it'll be good then. God. See, now I wish I was playing high cost, so I could pick up Direwolf and Direwolf Pup. This would be great. Nope. I'm thinking cat. And I guess I'll take the only other one drop here. let's try and get one of our things eaten. God, it's power again. I can't say no to 6 damage Mantis God when it's right there. It has 3 health, so it can live there. I won't be doing too much after unless they play into that lane. Oh, it moved. I forgot about that. Damn it. Mantis God. We gotta put Mantis God here. We'll take out the adder. Wait, no, we'll move. we just win here anyway, though. I didn't use any of my stuff, but I don't really want to pick up pelts anyway. Oof. Undying Mantis God could be good, actually. Is there anything I'm seeing? I'm gonna do that right now, too. Up you go. Now this thing's health isn't too much of a liability anymore. Alright. So we've won. Do it the fancy way. Play our whole hand. let's go this way for campfire. We want as many campfires as we can get. Let's go for bones here, actually. Mealworm. Okay. Don't know if that's really what I wanted. More attack. Do I try and get one of the ringworms eaten here? Or do I just Do I take the value while I have it? We have another campfire coming up, so I think I'm just gonna take the value. That's a 9 damage card now. Ridiculous. I don't need to play cat yet. Not until I don't have the, until I have to play. We'll let that hit us for now. God, he's coming in with alpha. We get a ringworm again. Maybe I really needed to get the ringworm out of the deck. Imagine if this was a mantis right now. Do this. I need to clog these lanes, so let's get cat down. Oh, you can move. That's fine though. If I move bullfrog into lane 2, then alpha doesn't come in anymore. That's probably the play. There we go. I don't want to feed anything to Wolverine, because I don't want his attack growing. That would not be good. Let's hope this is a mantis. Nope, that's not a mantis. Awkward, awkward. Shouldn't have stalled here. I can take 2 damage, right? I didn't check. Oof! Mantis is here. Good. We're gonna clear all 3 of these lanes. It'll die to the alpha, but it comes back. So, cat dying is a little sad, but it's fine. We'll always have another squirrel to play. Yeah. We're doing 9. I'm very glad I put that extra attack on Mantis now. I think I have to go this way. Scissors are good, but I only have 1 shot at getting them right now. Flying and coyote. Flying Ant isn't really going to be great without the other ants. Coyote is a good card just as a base for upgrades. I think that's what I'm going to have to go for. Flying Ant just doesn't make sense in this deck. More power again. I think 9 is enough. I think I'm just gonna have to go and try and get this thing eaten. There we go. Okay. We have mostly bugs right now, so. But do I want to pick up the flying sigil? I don't think flying helps us too much, so I'm just going to pick up this. Alright. I actually made it to the boss this time. Mm-hmm. can get to the second phase already. But this isn't going to be enough to actually take out the bears, though. I'm going to need something a bit more for that. Which I'm not sure what that is yet. I think what I'm going to do is just kind of stall for as long as I can. Hopefully I can get something that'll actually help me. So if I do this, he'll drag that in. I don't know if the squirrel will still be there when he changes to bears though. I kind of want to test that. Let's see. I wanted to stall for longer, but we can't. So you're gonna switch to bears. I don't think it doesn't. I really don't have a way through this currently. I really needed. Well, now scissors wouldn't have even helped here. It would have worked if I had a paintbrush and a fan, so I could wipe the sigils and then get through them. Yeah, there's not really much that we can do here. I'm not seeing a way through this. End this one here. I'm gonna have a think a bit more on this before I come back. But yeah, if you enjoyed, leave a like, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one.